Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
This is our 32nd annual $10,000 giveaway extravaganza. It was a great success. You saw the room was full. We had a lot of people just having a great time. We had 38, I believe, raffle prizes. And we gave away $10,000 to one lucky winner.
If you buy your ticket early, you could win $11,000, right?
That's the thing. We start selling these tickets in April. If you buy your ticket before September 1st and you get drawn, you get an extra $1,000. If you buy your ticket between September 1st and October 1st, you get an extra $500.
We want to congratulate this year's winner, who is?
Cindy Moody.
Cindy Moody. And Cindy won the $10,000. She didn't buy her ticket early, but...
She was a little late on the draw, but you know what? I'll take $10,000 anytime.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So the raffle prizes, all these tickets, all this money goes for what?
You know, Deanna, you know all the things that Rotary does in this town. We do so many things. We build handicap ramps for people who can't get out of their homes because they don't have any way off their porch. We do health fairs. We do inoculations for kids. We do scholarships for teenagers, for high school seniors. We do mini grants for teachers. We send kids to camp. The list just goes on and on and on. And the only way we get to do all of these things is by financing it through events like this.
It's a wonderful event. For next year, meet a Rotarian. You can buy a ticket from them, and you can find out more about the Rotary how.
The best way to find out about Rotary is to come to one of our meetings. We meet at noon at the Coalition. We have a classroom on Tuesdays. So, you know, you can show up there. You can call any Rotarian, and believe me, you can find us anywhere in town.